Meanwhile, out at Johnson Space Center in Houston, a new crew of four volunteers just began a 45-day simulated trip to a Martian moon. These women entered the Human Exploration Research Analog, or HERA, today. Inside, they'll live and work like astronauts to study how crew members adjust to isolation, confinement, and remote conditions. They'll return to Earth, so to speak, by stepping outside HERA on March 13th.